true.
I actually saw their circus show at least once. Yeah. I don't really have that much of an interest in it. All the movies that I have interest in are either out for rent or might be out on DVD. Like, of course, there's the Marvel movies, and then there's It, and then Blade Runner. What?
I just realized that Gavin's got the Sonic and Mega Man cat.
Oh, yeah.
You've got the Blanca cat, and I've got the Jotaro cat.
Only our cat has to come with us.
What was that, mate?
If only the cats can come with us. If only, that would be great.
What am I looking at?
I don't know. What are you looking at?
I don't know.
Are you still looking at Flame's Twitter?
I don't look at Flame's Twitter. I look at my timeline.
Okay.
I have the misfortune of following Flame, but I don't want to unfollow him because he posts some funny stuff.
Yes, Starmic, the Greatest Showman is the movie with Hugh Jackman.
Yeah.
Huge Jack.
And also Zac Efron.
And Zendaya Thorne and some fat chick.
Well, that just kind of...
I don't remember her name. It's very odd.
All right, let's rock.
Something.
All right, where the hell? How do we fight this guy?
Okay.
Don't die.
Oh,
okay, let's see. We need to plant anti-dragon bombs on its head.
I mean, its head is the weakest point, so yeah, that's probably a good idea.
I also love the fact that because this game is so fucking weird with its connections, if you're in a multiplayer lobby and you see people climbing up the Dilamador, they just like run to random sections and then clip onto the like the vines. Oh, the Dilamador isn't here.
Yeah, it moved the head. It moved its head.
Oh,
it
no,
moved
you're.
It's everything.
The only thing you've got to entertain yourself with is blood.
Okay, now.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Sorry, I was listening to an 8-bit drummer cover of Trans-Siberian Orchestra's Carol of the Bells.
Nice. Though I prefer Mannheim Steamroller myself.
Shit. Yeah, fair enough. No accounting for taste.
Watch.
Whoa.
Your head is right up there.
That was surprisingly threatening. Oh, you were just reading.
Oh, okay. Take time to hit.
Who am I threatening?
Snake said he preferred Mannheim Steamroller over the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, and I said, well, you know, there's no accounting for taste. But at that point, Gavin popped the watch yourself chat thing that he has. So it seemed an awful lot like he was and Snake read it out loud, so it sounded an awful lot like he was threatening me.
Also, they're already working on a sequel to Breath of the Wild.
Oh my god. Right himself.
No, please. Please go away.
What, you don't like Breath of the Wild?
I don't like Zelda.
Oh, that's your problem.
Missed. Set him off, let him explode! Bingo.
I just don't understand. I feel like it's something you have to do.
Part of it, and well, since Breath of the Wild is so different from other Zelda games...
See, that's why...
It probably would be something that you just have to get or something like that, I don't know.
That's why I thought That's why I thought that Breath of the Wild wouldn't do well, because it shakes up the traditional Zelda formula so badly.
Yeah, well, fuck you.
Then it's just like,
I have to think about it. It feels...
I'm kidding.
I'm sorry.
No, I... You said that, and I got meteored in the face. I can just imagine the Dalamadur getting mad because I'm bitching about Zelda.
You fucking what, mate?
Pretty much. Oh my god, the Dalamadur is fucking bitch.
I'm gonna watch a guy make a pickle blow.
Wrong. They said they are working on a new Zelda, never said it'd be a sequel to Breath of the Wild.
I mean, how in the world are they gonna make a good follow-up for Breath of the Wild? Shit!
That sounds like something that Kato should say. Breath of the Wild, shit.
I didn't say it's shit. I just said I don't get Zelda. I don't understand.
I know.
I mean, I don't really see... Okay, we broke something.
Broke its wing dang doodle.
Oh.
I don't know the way they do.
Okay, wound it. Wound its head. That's what we did.
Okay, we can't.
What? So, how many more new monsters do you figure they've got for coming in Monster Hunter World that they've not announced yet?
How many have they announced so far?
36, I think.
Oh, wow. You missed. Game is... Your aim sucks, dude. Oh, missed. So much for finding it look cool.
Well, I mean, you can try Snake, but...
Yeah,
I... Drink.
There
I'm
we
just
go.
Letting
now's
you get posted at this point. Okay.
Nope, I screwed it up.
As of right now, there are... That doesn't math.
Where the hell are my bombs?
Huh?
Oh, there they are.
Oh, jeez. Oh, you said, where the hell are my bombs?
Yeah, I...
The call stuttered as you said bombs. It sounded like you said bottoms. And I was wondering if you forgot your pants.
Jeez. Oh, shit. What in the world? Okay, I'll just slide right off his body.
I got them at the bottom, jeans. Didn't resist.
Alright, two anti-dragon bombs.
They named one of the two unnamed monsters.
No.
What the fuck is...
Okay.
Okay, the one of the new monsters that they've recently named is called the Shemwosu.
Okay.
That sounds terrifying.
It can be seen inhabiting the dark areas of the Coral Highlands, and they attack in small groups. So it's another one. So there's... It's like the Jogress, basically.
Huh.
It's like the Jogress or the Gyarados, which are the smaller versions of the great monsters. Which for this generation seems to be four-legged creatures instead of Jaggies or their alternates.
Here we go. Let's roll.
But there's 10 returning monsters so far. 6 are small and 6 are large, so figure that map out.
T- 10 returning monsters gives 12 exit. Alright.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I think is.
Alright. Bomb.
So yeah, there could be shit from Monster Hunter Frontiers, because there's an example of Monster Hunter immediately.
I couldn't put bombs down. It was actually X'd out.
Oh, for that thing. That's all I'm doing. I'm looking to do this, anything I don't recognize.
Okay, just roar me onto your body. Just scream so much that I land there. Okay, fine. That's where you want me.
Now look at that body.
Look at that body.
Oh, damn it.
Ow,
moves
ow.
Away.
Our cow.
Okay, where's his face?
Whatever happened to Robot Jones?
Oh my god, that show.
Whatever happened to Robot Jones?
That show was weird.
Apparently the episodes before they change Robot Jones' race are incredible. Because he was actually voiced by like a text-to-speech program or something like that.
Yeah.
But at some point they changed his voice to just like an actual voice actor with like a filter over it. But the original episodes are still out there.
Well, yeah.
And apparently, really, really valuable.
I can believe it.
I can't hit him.
You just gotta believe.
No. That's not the answer. Believing is never the answer.
I gotta believe!
Oh man, oh no. Bad! Shit.
Oh man.
Punch.
I live!
Not. Punch, kid. He messaged me 3 months later, I live.
Shit!
Kick, punch.
Whee!
I just like watching Snake desperately dolphin dive onto the ground. Especially when he misses. Or mistimes it.
Okay,
Don't tell me. What happened?
I got hit and tried to attack his face. That should help you guys.
It looks like you left some parts behind on that thing.
Wait, you mean those meteors that he sends? Or what?
I guess. Sometimes the meteors don't hit the ground. They hit the ground, but they don't.
Oh, man. Oh, you asshole.
Yay! Oh, great. Snake fall down, go boom.
Cool, now that I'm all the way up here,
One thing I will say, I hope they improve the jump the cliffs in Monster Hunter World. Because you just spend time just standing and trying to jump off, trying to get the input option to jump.
I think if you just, like, run towards the edge,
in world you have to hit the button, you have to push a prop to jump off a cliff, to jump off a certain cliff.
I'm pretty sure I was able to do it.
No, for like the really long jumps from like the Wrath Wars to the next.
Okay,
Because trust me, I tried just sprinting at it and it wouldn't let me jump. You have to.
Shit, we're trapped.
We're not.
There it is.
You got this.
I believe. Sad as he yawns.
Well, yeah. I had a busy day, so.
I don't really want to.
You can't really see me for anything, to be fair.
No. Okay. Defamation of character.
I've not defamed your character at all.
Yeah, you did. You said that he looked stupid.
Shit!
Wait, when did I say that?
Wow. That was an awesome dodge before I got hit.
I mean, I was gonna say, if you want, I can, but... haven't yet.
No. Oh, figures. I didn't bring up the I completely forgot to drop on exploding figures.
Was the one down there?
Actually, there was, but...
oh, it blew up.
Yeah. I just realized something we haven't seen yet for World.
What?
We haven't seen an ice or a volcanic biome.
Probably isn't.
There's always one. Might be right, and there might not be, but they could also add in new maps, well, for all we know, which would be kind of cool. See and patch in whole new biome just to add in new monsters with them.
That'd be fun. I really do want there to eventually every Elder Dragon in the series.
Well, I mean, as I said, they're bringing stuff from Frontier, so they could actually pull everything into this if they wanted to, theoretically.
Wait, what? They're doing what?
They're bringing the Lavasia off of here from Frontier, and it's one of the returning ones.
Alright, so here's the thing about the Galamador. Its head and its body, I think, have separate carves. It is very, very difficult to get to all of them, so don't be right.
Okay, so I'm at its body right now, I assume.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to really haul ass to get to all of the...
Alright, now head over to where you are.
Yeah.
Haul ass.
Oh my fucking god.
Shit, where's the head? Oh, right over
where's
there.
Where's the head?
Got it.
Autumn Clearwater just subscribed with a $4.99 sub.
Thank you very much, Autumn Clearwater. Yes, this
hey,
is
Autumn.
This is on Discord. We're chatting on Discord.
Yeah, to be fair, it's mainly four people playing. The only reason I'm in here is because I'm a mod and I'm an asshole.
And it's, if you're just
actually,
joining,
it's just three people playing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One of them's not in the chat, but Deimos is keeping us company by being an asshole.
I make them feel better about themselves by realizing they're still nice people.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Granted,
Slicer's
I'm actually not right either.
Well,
woo!
That's your problem, not me.
Nah, not my problem.
You know,
I think it is.
Create any color and change armor pigment section of the item box. Sweet.
Yep.
The Meowster Hunters will now encounter a new monster.
Woo!
That fucking Galamador.